Stand by, stand by, go. You go through the door, through the window, or through the wall.
I didn't know whose head it was, it was Maggie. Sorry. Yeah, I didn't buy an eyelid. You should be fit enough and tough enough to do it.
Yeah.
It's part of the job.
Yeah.
You've got the shirt.
Why am I using explosives?
A couple of rounds.
Yeah.
It's part of the job. It's part of the job.
Left to right in one arc.
Yeah.
Right to left in another.
Yeah.
Using explosives.
It's part of the job.
To form a team.
It's part of the job.
To form a team. Form a team. Keeping you good and get rid of the bad.
Job done. Couple of rounds. Job done. You've got to shoot. Right, mate. Couple of rounds. Job done.
Regiment over the years has taught practically every other, let's say, anti-terrorist team in the world. Yeah, they've copied all their skills, their techniques, their ways of doing things. I mean, everybody's seen films of, let's say, American SWAT teams and things like that as an example. What do they wear? They wear the black kit, same in the regiment. They use the same weaponry. Yeah, they use the same tactics. Yeah, the regiment has taught them all. Yeah, that is why I maintain that they are the best. And anybody that disagrees, well, basically, they're fools. Yeah, they are the best, always have been the best, and they won't be topped.